of an autumn day, I saw her first and knew that her dark hair would weave a snare that I might one day rue. I saw the danger. Said, let grief be a fallen leaf at the dawning of the day. On Grafton Street in November, we trip lightly along the ledge of a deep ravine where passion's pledge, the queen of hearts still making tarts, and I not making hay. Oh, I loved too much, and by such, that's known to the artists who have known the true gods of sound and stone and words and tint without a stint. I gave her poems to say with her own name there and her own dark hair like clouds over fields in May. On a quiet street where all ghosts meet, I saw her walking now away from me so hurriedly. My reason must allow that I have loved not as I should a creature made of clay. When the angel rules, the clay he loses his wings at the dawn.